Mr. Jake Williams, how you doing?
I feel good. What's going on, my brother?
So what exactly did you do for UPS?
Well, you know, I'm a recruiter. I'm a recruiter officer. Well, I'm not an officer, first of all. You know, them niggas out here trying to get niggas. They trying to get a nigga. But, yeah, you know, I just recruit.
Welcome to 75.5 Radio. We're going to take some country calls right now to talk about USPS. First caller, number line one. Yeah. We're trying to make America great again. I believe that, brother. Okay, yeah, well, USPS be taking all day on first day delivery. So hopefully they speed up. You know what? Hopefully they do too. And I heard they hired a new country boy called CEO Bill Pelichek. Maybe this year he'll do something good for USPS. I believe so too, brother. Okay, you have a good one. You too.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Belichick? Yeah, I'm here, nigga. God damn. What's up with all these motherfucking lights on me, nigga? Shit, making me feel like we had dinner or something. Well, yeah, nigga. Shit, I'm just waiting for you. All right.
Good evening, Mr. Moon.
Hey, what's going on, my brother?
What's your pleasure? Vodka or tequila?
Oh, that's easy. I believe in Diddy, so let's go with the vodka, baby.
All right, sounds good. So FedEx and UPS has been head of the game for the last 10 years. That's why I hired you, Mr. Williams.
Okay.
To get a little more information so we can stay ahead of the game. So, what information have you learned?
Go ahead.
Thank you, bro. Nigga, the hell you put up in this motherfucker? Anyways, I ain't got too much information for you, nigga. You know, I've been dealing with a lot of shit with my baby mamas. So, I'm gonna have to get back to you.
Mr. William, let me remind you that we have you on surveillance stealing boxes from all your neighbors that you was working at USPS. So, are you sure you don't have any information from me?
Hold up, nigga. You said 4 or 5 years, nigga? Oh, no. Oh, Lord. Oh, it's getting hot in this motherfucker. Hold up. I think I got some. I ain't got nothing. I ain't trying to go to jail. So what do you need me to do? Just let me know what you need me to do, nigga. Come on. Give me something, nigga. Come on, nigga. Please. Please, I ain't trying to go to jail. Come on.
Oh, Mr. Williams. I gotta tell it to you, you know? Mr. Williams. I heard they call you Mr. BM Snatcher.
That's correct, nigga.
Now, what does the BM stand for?
Oh, nigga, it ain't got nothing to do with your baby mama, nigga. Come on.
Now, calm your ass down.
I was playing, nigga.
Calm your ass down.
All right, I'm cool.
Tell me some information.
Whatever you need to know, nigga. Okay. What you need to know?
Okay. Relax.
Hey, we cool, right? We cool?
Relax.
Hey, can I get another shot?
No. Can't get another shot. Damn. So, tell me about Jimmy.
Hey, can you put that away?
You the recruiter, nigga. So recruit me some information. Hey, tell me about Jimmy.
Hey, I'm trying to remember this shit, nigga. Hold up. Hey, my memory's cloudy right now. You gotta
take your time. Take your time. Nigga, you crying? You crying, nigga?
Nigga, it's hot. It's hot.
Breathe. There you go. Relax.
What you wanna know?
Okay, tell me about Jimmy.
That nigga Jimmy, he a 5-star athlete.
Okay, is he good?
Yeah. I'll be straight up. Yeah.
Okay. Pete, what about Pete?
Pete, he a 2-star athlete.
Okay, so we're not worried about Pete.
Nah, nigga. I'm just worried
about
him.
So why the fuck did he look good on the drills, nigga? Why the fuck you keep lying to me, nigga?
I ain't lying, nigga.
You not lying.
Nah,
so Pete fucking up out there.
Nigga. Pete, you know, Jimmy, Jimmy just, you know, he just need a little practice.
Okay.
He out of practice right now.
All right.
You know, just put the gun away.
Put it away.
Please.
Put it away for you.
Thank you. Nigga had me sweating and shit, nigga.
Mr. Williams, the gun is put away.
Have me sweating for me.
Sorry about that. Now, I'm gonna need you to gather more information when the route stay running. Can you do that for me?
Yeah, nigga, what you mean?
As long as you just get more information on the routes. And also, one of my staff is short staffed today, so we need more people on the routes today for USPS.
What do you need on the
route?
Oh, nigga, come on. Where's your uniform at?
Just downstairs.
Okay.
Well, go, nigga.
Hey, nigga,
go!
Hey, nigga.
Nigga, I ain't scared of nobody. Nigga, I'm a motherfucking BM snitcher. But the only thing I was nervous about was that motherfucking big ass glazed donut looking head of that nigga. Other than that, you know, I whooped that nigga ass.
Mr. Williams, you still haven't left yet?
Yes, sir.
So you didn't think it was a good idea to tell me you was dyslexic?
I didn't think it was important.
We could teach him how to read, like he, set, the, a, just certain words so he can start reading. Addresses and stuff like that.
Dude, Coach Gray gonna rip my shirt. I felt it rip someone. I know.
What's up, nigga? What you know about Route 37?
What's wrong, Coach?
No, nigga, no! Coach. Nigga!
Hard work beats everything. Hard work beats everything. Boy, I really want that goddamn bathtub! I can't stand him!